I'm Dr. Kompanets, General Researcher of Lebedev Physical Institute of the Russian Academy of Science. In the Journal of Quantum Electronics in December issue, we considered new method of parallel switching of optical channel. Its main advantage is the lack of crossing in the optical channels and control wires. This method is based on the bitwise addressing n by n optical waveguide channels. Switch implementation is based on the photorefraction effect in the waveguide material when refraction index change under control light beam. The method is illustrated in figure. First, the channel doubling is carried out with selection of 0 and 1 in the digit address. Then there's assembly of channels, differently compression or compacting. When channels with an information signal are remained and empty channels are cancelled. As a result, in each of two arms, four signal channels remain. The same operations are carried out for the signals defined by next digit of the address. As a result, at the output plane, the light signals are delivered to the desired addresses. Simultaneous doubling of all channels may be easily implemented using an optical splitter. And the 0-1 sourcing, i.e. addressing, by means of an array of light modulators. The main problem is a parallel assembly of channels, and this process is illustrated in the next figure. You see, there are empty and channels and channels with information signals. At the output plane, we have only channels with information signals. The choice of the waveguide medium maximally suitable for implementing the assembly function is the second task solved in this work. We suggest using the photorefractive waveguides and matrix of light signals to optically control the transmission of information signals from one waveguide to another. The result of modeling an 8x8 switch is shown in the next figure. The connections are determined by the input and specified addresses using a computer, and according to the result of calculation, the control light beams are formed, specially matched with the allocation of switchable connections of waveguide channels. Under the action of the light beams, the refractive index of waveguide connections is changed, and this provides the transmission of information into the appropriate waveguide. All calculated connections are controlled simultaneously. Thus, the suggested method, in my opinion, is very simple, and it allows to perform switching very simply, parallelly and simultaneously.